Meet Maria, a young dedicated PhD student getting ready to put her hands into one of the world's most demanding research areas.
I work within diabetes and obesity, the hepatic manifestation of the metabolic syndrome, non-alcoholic fatty liver disease. On a daily basis, I collaborate with my manager, the scientist in my group and in other groups, which is highly motivating for me as I don't solely sit on my own project, but I'm a part of a larger project.
We are located at Gubra, one of Denmark's leading biotech companies specialized in conducting preclinical contract research services and drug discovery programs. Jakob Jelsing is the founder of this bright idea.
We do science for customers around the world, and then we are using the revenues from that business to finance our own innovation and discovery projects. There's a lot of things going on, and that's also why we like the young PhD student and the young postdocs, because they bring in a lot of energy and they're dynamic and they are eager to learn.
Managing Director Tor Christensen from the Danish Diabetes Academy is paying Gubra a visit. One of his main objectives is to build bridges between the life science industry and academia.
I have a supervisor at the university and at Gubra. Mainly my techniques are taking place at Gubra, all the laboratory work I do, but I have monthly meetings with my supervisor at the university in order to make sure that the PhD project is progressing as it should. The mentality at Gubra is that we join forces, meaning that when we can and where we can, we help each other out.
Well, it's very important for us to broaden our network nationally as well as internationally. And I think by having students meeting other scientists will also help us setting up new collaborations.
The Danish Diabetes Academy, funded by the Novo Nordisk Foundation, is allocating research scholarships and provides specialized education for young researchers with focus on interdisciplinarity and cross-sectoral collaboration. It doesn't require a scientist to do the maths regarding the advantage of this affiliation.
It's pretty difficult to get soft money in Denmark. In that way, it's very important for Gubra to apply for industrial PhD as well as industrial postdoc positions.
I'm still open to what the future will bring. For me, it's highly attractive to be in an industry setting because we have both the academic and a commercial focus. So we want to discover expressional changes that can potentially result in a biomarker, which is beneficial to the patient in the end.
Visit our website for more information about the DDA and the DDA funding of industrial PhD scholarships and postdoc fellowships.